Welcome back to Let's Play N++. Still on Rocket Observator. It's not that this level is the hardest one I've ever seen. It's the whole episode was quite a constant hard level. Wait, I need to land in the holes. If I jump up, I need to land inside the holes. That drone, I always hit the backside of it. Wait, is this possible? No. What? Nope. Not possible. Ah! Be faster than the last part. Close. This rocket is getting way too close in the second one here. Actually, maybe waiting a little bit at the exit switch would be good. Because I'm noticing that one drone is blocking the jump pad right when I need it. I saw that was too late. Too early, rather. Maybe that platform below is the right answer. Like, do this. Actually, I really much like that. It was a little bit too far. It was a little bit too short. Yeah. It's always a drone backside. All such close calls. Especially that that jump actually works. Try waiting a little bit at the exit switch. I'm still so unsure about the way back. Shouldn't have jumped. Wait, maybe you jump and then land inside the pocket. Let's try that out. Just like that, just without dying immediately afterwards. Now I don't get that jump right. Yes, immediately to the left, but not that high. I like that try. Don't like that drone being too slow. That was the wrong way. Mm-hmm. Why was that rocket not a problem in the try before? Now it is. Is it different? I'm not considering at the moment. Actually, just noticing that the drones simply turn and do not change into the other lane. I think that was my downfall as well there. They just turn, they do not change lanes. I'm jumping way too far on the jump pad jump. It was not far enough. Now my problems lie here again. Still feel we are getting closer though, with all... But the ray is just so precise that these errors keep on happening. That was out of the normal way, but it worked until it doesn't. Corner. I think I have to wait a little bit down there. That was so close. I should have landed on the other. I keep on locking onto one diagonal part with my eyes, and then I completely forget about the option of the other one. Slow. always amazes me with what simple level layouts they can create such difficulty. Okay, what again is the exact way of getting correctly out of that hatch there? Maybe the hatchway isn't even the correct way. There's a better one. Yes, that works better. It's still the hatch, but from the other side. Still, the path is so precise that I cannot reliably make it. Need to be faster there. Or try to lose the rocket somehow. Pronunciation on somehow. Could have been it, actually. Let it land right before me. Now that drone is always in my way. Stupid rocket. Maybe the taking the middle jump pad the second time is not right. Maybe that is simply wrong. I think so. Nose itching. Why has all of this this precise? Playing and talking is not easy, especially when the levels are hard like this. Lower jump. Need a lower jump for these. Rocket is still so close. Maybe try to lose the rocket once inside the pit. Let's try that. I don't want to do that high jump. That's my chance. And I botched it. Couldn't find the opening there on the jump pad. Losing the rocket in there is definitely the way to go. Jump. Sometimes it's just all reflexes. Just reflexes and muscle memory. Need to come to an end sooner, yeah. Okay, I'm going to make one more cut. Until next time, we will hopefully finish this. Have a nice day.